I wrote that one up, but I wanted to say it, but I lost it. First, I want to give a toast to Sue and Tony, who are really the most beautiful women I've seen today. So, to wherever you are. Where'd she go? Where is she?
Right here.
There she is. There she is. So, I met Ryan like 3 months ago. I met Ryan 35 years ago. And he really is like the best guy on the planet. He really is. It was 1986, so we were like 8 years old. We're sitting in his bedroom, and we're just playing like He-Man or whatever the hell is, Muscle Man, whatever it is that we played. But we were always talking about baseball. And I woke up that morning and I was a Giants fan, a San Francisco Giants fan, Northern California kid. Well, at his house, we're just talking, and he says, "Well, we're Yankee fans." And I was like, "Well, I can like the Yankees, but can we like the Giants also?" He's like, "No, we are Yankee fans." And I was like, "Well, why?" He's like, "Because you're my best friend, and that's how it works." And since Ryan is like, he's a year older than I, but he's really like my older brother. I'm sorry. He really is my older brother. And so, I listened to him, because that's just how it works. He told me that. So, and it's kind of been like the theme of my life. It's like every time I've come up with a big decision, he's the guy that I call. Whether it was, I told him I was going to ask Tracy to marry me, or I was going to buy a car, or whatever it was. He was the first guy I called before my parents that my wife was pregnant with our first son. Like, this is my dude. This is my guy. So I thank you so much for being there for me, and I'm honored that you asked me to be your best man. It's amazing, because I spent a weekend in Vegas with the rest of your friends, and those were some pretty cool dudes. So, and I would say, you never know, like, a guy's true spirit until you spend a weekend in Vegas with them. These guys are pretty awesome. Just like you never know a girl's true spirit before you spend the day before her wedding with her. I'll tell you what, she's a pretty good bridezilla, let me tell you. No, she was awesome. I couldn't be more happier than to be here the day before your wedding and just chilling and watching you guys do your thing. It was awesome. So, thank you for letting me be a part of your wedding. It's an honor. It really is. I love you guys very, very much. So, God bless you all.